Hi everyone, first of all, welcome MYDF
team.
Yeah, I'm the vice president of membership. We want this club to become more and more stronger. So I'm putting my 100% effort, and I want every one of you, please bring your sons, your daughters to this club. This program is really going to help everyone.
Online education came to us as a blessing in disguise in our life during the time of the pandemic, which is the COVID-19. All the whole world was shut down. Also has many disadvantages. We lack social connection. We become more introverts.
I don't think that I'll be restricted like in any sort of things. Even if I want to continue my education, I want to win any field, anything, I want to do anything. But there is one thing that in our family, as we are also Muslims, our parents have taught us teaching of Islam, being a Muslim, what is our responsibility.
To find information, Heba is the president of the Young Masters Club.
Mostly people have just one thing, like, I want to be a singer, I want to be a dancer, I want to be an accountant, I want to be an artist. I never wanted to become just one thing. I wanted to become something. I wanted to become many things. I wanted to become a good inspiration for everyone. I wanted to become a good human first of all.
Toastmaster DTM. DTM, distinguished Toastmaster, which we have already told you, right? Surendra Pal Singh, and we, fondly we call him SP Singh. And he is also one, you remember our
agreement
program, MYDF, when we started online, when the pandemic started, we had a program online, and he was the one who, took care of mentoring our community members. So let's give him a big round of applause.
So it's a pleasure indeed to be here, and the whole purpose of Siraj Bhai inviting me here is to think that what we can contribute to enhance the lives of youngsters and even elders. Like this arena for which we is something very, very critical to what? I can speak all accents of Gujarati. I can, like Amitabh Bachchan said, I can walk in English, talk in English.
How do you feel about NYDF, our Young Masters Club?
After coming here, I learned it's just not about words. There are many things that you should put into your communication skills to express yourself in a more better way.
I have overcome what stage fear. If you, my first icebreaker speech, I was a bit nervous, but now I think I was more confident. I learned that we should do a body language, I just learned that we should also do eye contact with each other so we can be a good speaker.
Thank you all for coming here. I just want to say that keep coming here and encouraging us, and inshallah we will try our best to make this club stronger, and we will try our best to grow, make this club grow more and more.